Haute Couture. I'm a bridal designer out of Centerville, Virginia, and my collection this year was inspired by movement. I love fluidity, and you'll see a lot of soft and flowy kind of palette, and we just love to combine unusual things in wedding dresses. We like to bring in some fashion-forward kind of statement pieces and use that as a trim on a wedding gown. For example, we call it the eyelash trim, but it's Filo Viscosa, and it's a trim from Italy. And you know, we just like to combine unusual kind of trims and things in our dresses. Everything that we use is silk based, so silk organza, silk wool is one of our favorite fabrics to use. And all of the dresses are named after Catholic saints. Catholic, and I will read a book before the dress is named, and it's my way of giving a little blessing to whatever bride is going to be wearing my gown on her wedding day. This is one of my favorite pieces. I love the elongated waistline on the dress. It's got a box pleated skirt, so it's nice and full. Detachable bow, so you have drama for the wedding ceremony, and then you can actually take this off for the ceremony.